Once you realize the world revolves around no one and you're ready to walk on your own, your heart will be waiting for you to see what you have shown. What others think of you is never their place to say. What matters most is how you feel about yourself, how you choose to carry on each and every day. You have a purpose in this life to fulfill. It doesn't matter what others think. What you choose to do is far beyond anyone's reach. May your efforts turn into experience, and if your experience turn into knowledge. With that comes opportunity, for some, even without college. Make no mistake, your time will come as long as you persevere. The rewards will show what you have done, even far and near. Some of the best rewards in life come when you least expect. Sometimes, you're better off laying your high expectations down to rest. Expect the unexpected and do your very best. With the right attitude, everything else will fall into place and take care of the rest. Rest assured, with time and good management, it may or may not be brief. Once the task is accomplished, you'll feel a sense of relief. Don't forget to reward yourself with the utmost care. It doesn't matter who was watching as long as you know you were there. So be happy with your accomplishments. The feeling may not last. Life is full of surprises, and it sure goes by fast. Feel good about what you do. Don't compare yourself to others. It'll only stifle your esteem if you allow others to bother. So do the best you can each day, whatever it may be. Only you can feel good about your own efforts, which can set you free. So I wrote that back in around 2021, right around the pandemic. And around that time, there was a lot of people who were just angry, confused, bitter, and upset. And there's a lot of backbiting going on, bullying, you name it. And I was, at that time, I was starting to question my own abilities and contributions and my skills and knowledge and experience in life. And also around that time, every time I'd be out there driving, the song that from Metallica called The Unforgiven usually was playing. And that's part and due to, there's a lot of Metallica fans where I live. And yeah, they're a good band. I like some of their music. And I grew up on listening to it at like the skate parks and stuff. But it wouldn't necessarily be my first choice of music. If you go back and you read the lyrics from Metallica's The Unforgiven, you will see how it's talking about a young man who was born into this world without a chance, just not off to a good start. And he was just tormented and not given a fair shake in life. His words are not heard. He is just, he doesn't feel valued. Okay, and so he just grows up to be angry and bitter and resentful. As I was thinking about all this in the song and wondering if that somehow relates to me, at the time I was feeling it kind of related to me in some ways, but not in all ways. I was thinking, wow, you know, I couldn't rest. So I got up, had all kinds of thoughts going through my head, and then I started just writing down what I was thinking. And I came up with a few words to rhyme that makes all that makes sense, but more in a positive aspect, positive light. Everything I wrote and have to say pretty much contradicts the lyrics in the song The Unforgiven, which is great. You know, I value life. I value myself. I value others who value me. And there's just so much more to life than just doom and gloom and not forgiving people. And, you know, you don't just, when you forgive others, you're not really forgiving them and then just allowing them to continue to treat you badly and poorly. You're forgiving them for yourself so that you can be free and know that you are just moving on in life. And doing your very best. And you gotta forgive yourself too for if you felt some hatred and anger towards and bitterness towards these individuals who abused you, you gotta forgive yourself for that and just allow yourself to heal. So, with that said, I hope you find value in this as much as I do. And if you know anyone out there who is struggling with anything in life, whether they're depressed, bitter and angry, whether they're being bullied by someone, please share this with them. And whether they are ready to hear a message or not, it never hurts to share a positive, uplifting message that is encouraging. You never know, it may save someone's life. So with that said, I want to thank you. If you like what you heard, please like and subscribe. And don't forget to share this with others. All right, thanks.